Hi everyone, this is Tina with Overall Adventures. Thank you so much for joining me. Today I'm going to guide you through a process of journaling for gratitude. Our end result today is going to be an ode. An ode is a kind of poem devoted to the praise of a person or animal or thing or an idea. Now, before you get freaked out because of the word poem, it doesn't have to be in poem form. It can be a letter, it can be just a free write journal entry. The point today is to get you to notice the small things in your life and appreciate all that is around you. For me, gratitude is all about acknowledging the things that go unseen, unheard, or unappreciated. So the first step towards gratitude is to notice. Make a long list of anything and everything that you notice and observe. This can be people in your life, relationships, items, really anything that comes to mind. Generate a long list. The next step is going to be picking one thing on that list to elaborate on. Once you pick that one thing out of your list, I want you to capture all of the details. Devote an entire page to that one thing or person or relationship and capture all of the details about that one thing. For the next step, you're going to write everything that you appreciate about that thing or person or relationship. Really focus in on your relationship to the thing that you are praising or noticing. How does it impact you? And why are you grateful that this is in your life? The next step is going to be to organize your ideas and make connections to maybe the greater world. So if you're talking about something simple as an ode to your bed or what do you appreciate about your bed, make a connection to how that matters in the bigger scheme of life. So zoom out a little bit and organize your ideas in an order that's exciting to you. And then the last and final step will be rewriting it or kind of tweaking it here and there to become a full ode or a full praise poem to that one thing, whether that is someone special in your life or something as simple as your cozy bed sheets. Thank you so much for joining me. This is Tina with Overall Adventures. Let me know if you're excited about this kind of way of journaling for this time of year. I'm sending lots of love and gratitude your way, and I am most definitely grateful for each and every one of you here and for your love and support on my channel. Lots of love and creative fire. Peace.